Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar. A survey found that many adults could not answer math questions designed for 15-year-old students. In this video, I'm going to present a couple of the questions. Can you figure them out? This question was missed by 25% of adults. There were some people on a train. 19 people get off the train at the first stop. 17 people get on the train. Now there are 63 people on the train. How many people were on the train to begin with? This question was missed by 46% of adults. An ordinary fair dice is rolled 420 times. How many times is the number 3 expected? Give these problems a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video. I'm going to present the answers. For the train question, we'll consider the number of people who get off the train versus the number of people who get on. The 19 people who get off the train can be represented as negative 19, and the 17 people who get on can be represented as plus 17. Negative 19 plus 17 is equal to negative 2. This is interpreted as a net of 2 people got off the train. Originally, the train had 2 more people than it ended with. Therefore, the train began with 2 more than 63, which is 65 people. If a fair dice is rolled 420 times, how many times is the number 3 expected? In an ordinary fair dice, each of the 6 numbers is equally likely to occur. So each number is expected to occur in 1/6 of the total rolls. The number 3 is therefore expected to occur in 1/6 of the 420 rolls, or in 70 of the rolls. Did you figure these out? Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math and game theory. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, which you can follow on Facebook, Google+, and Patreon. You can catch me on social media at Presh Talwalkar. And if you like this video, please check out my books. There are links in the video description.